Hello guys, welcome back to God of War. Picking up right where we left with the Draugr. Okay, flash and projectile.
Stay alert! More enemies!
Oh. You're stupid.
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Nah, it's
There's
fine.
A Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language some other know. They're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can find my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
Okay, I think we climb up.
Look up there.
Also, I'm gonna tell you guys at the end of the video what game I'm gonna be playing on Friday, because I've already made the video and I kind of wanted to play it just because of, you know, new game and everything, so. I like how he's still teaching him. He's not, like, just being a... He's still being, like a... I don't know if it's a... I would say he's trying to be a good father, but struggles with it.
Not yet.
It's fine.
No, it's not.
See?
Boar.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Let's just go beat him up. Yes, I am looking at it. Can you... Oh, there we go.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin's ever here. Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through!
A big boy too. His bar! There's a lot of trouble around here. Sure, that fucking sure is. Okay, do this. Break some space. Make some space on there. I missed the easy guys. Whew. We got a little tough there. Jesus. You really don't have a lot of rage, it seems. Okay, I guess let's climb.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Something that I do not want to fight.
What is that?
Danger.
So we're going towards the scary singing?
Yep. That's what we must do, son. Oh. What's that? Gotta get that money. I'm not. Just after making it out of this place, maybe? This is gonna be a really annoying guy in the fight. Well, that's stupid. I dodged that. Okay, so she can just turn that attack like really far. It seems like. Okay, motherfucker. Damn. Okay, so she can just turn around, basically. Ooh, skills. Close combat. Okay. Oh, okay. Where are we? Let's do this. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. Thought I destroyed something over here. Okay. Let's move it.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
What's that up there?
I trust.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
That's what happens. I actually was just not looking. I wouldn't have been so surprised by that. I want to go down there because it feels like there's going to be more enemies than. Yeah, that's more enemies right there.
Out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
I think he just doesn't want his son to kill somebody. Just.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
Huh.
Oh my god, what the f- I am getting my ass beat in. Damn. It wasn't for the poison, to be honest. The poison and the fire. Go up and use the chain. Oh, nugget. Nugget of gold. Okay, that one seal. Or another seal is. I'm assuming the third seal is gonna be kind of like over here, probably. Purple.
Looks like he was in a pretty big battle.
And then
Odin's there, Thor.
Does he, I'm assuming he dies by Thor with the Mjolnir.
Thor must have smashed his head apart.
Ooh, yeah,
see?
Well.
But look, Hrungnir's body squished it.
Is that all that's up here? I guess. Okay. So let's go back this way. I think we gotta go up. Well, of course we gotta go up. So we can come back to get this. What's the, where's the next one though, is my question. We'll see. There's a specific weapon that I'm waiting for in later in the game, and I want to use.
Oh, what's that smell?
Now. People.
The Hellwalkers. They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires.
Sigmund, your knives.
So many days without meat.
Meat. Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Come, we'll smash it! Wait for an opening! Wait for an opening!
I like that. Wait for an opening. Let's go. What happened with that strong attitude of you'll kill them? What happened, boy?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, nah. I'm assuming all their bodies are gonna turn into that. We shall.
They came back. They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here.
I need to talk to him. Okay. Oh, I was right.
Go drop the chain.
Okay.
I am here. Please, drop me the chain, please.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know. I had to do it. I didn't do that. I just...
We will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
I think that's why Kratos said it. Move him. Get him to think on something else. Smart.
Listen to me. What? To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring again! Clump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
So I ain't ever ask hers.
What's yours?
Brok.
Better look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it.
Rock has given you a frozen flame, a rare resources, blah 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 blah. Slight the Leviathan axe. Has different. Okay. Strength is going to be upgraded a good bit.
Let's upgrade the med boy.
for the boy?
Talon bow. Get him upgraded.
What's it gonna be?
So.
Hope you got what you wanted.
Chest armor. 12 and 4. Okay, so if we make that.
You winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances?
Atreus. Oh, okay.
You make. Well, don't look now, but our friends who are in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
I did the wrong thing here. Morning garb. Oh, I didn't know he had a morning garb. The bad clown. I can upgrade rage combat. Okay. Spartan rage. Haymaker that knocks back enemies. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep just upgrading axe probably for now. Let's do while sprinting. Yeah, I'm gonna do. Actually, I'm gonna do this one. One, two, three. Oh, there's an enemy behind me.
See what my touch does?
Adequate.
You know what's adequate? That footwork.
Road. It leads to the mountain. You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Sorry, something happened. My dog was scratching at my door. There was a seal here. Okay, so there is a third seal over here. Tish, where would it be?
We're back here again.
That's fine. Where is this third seal? Okay, guys, I'm gonna be right back into, I'm gonna find this third seal. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. It was right in front of my eyes. I was being stupid. Find the 9 total. Oh, there's only 9? Hmm. Okay. I hope that I haven't missed one already. I'm very much hoping that's not gonna be the case. Up here.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brok. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking gratitude? Hey, fucking gratitude, come over here. I like it.
I like the name too.
Wait there.
I'll tear you a new one. There's a secret right here, I didn't even realize. Secrets! This is gonna suck without an axe. Chest there. That's a dead person. Oh shoot. I need this to fall down. So what we need to do is missed some seals, didn't I? There we go. Much better. What are you? I mean, Horn of Bloodmead. Oh, okay, good. So this is her rage. Nice.
This way.
See if we can. I need to find more rage for sure. It's not enough. I want. wonder if there's a way to return back, like, home and stuff. Because I'm betting I missed some things over there.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big.
But yes.
Wish Mom was here to see it.
She probably did see it. Do it. Do it, dude. Come on. Father-son relationship.
Come boy.
I've never truly seen, like, the how far this goes. Right? I've only watched... I've seen a good bit of the game, for sure. But I haven't seen all of it, so we'll see how this goes.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
Doesn't matter to me. Let's climb.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
My course it is.
Still doesn't look like anything.
So it's gonna be... It's a little forgiving.
I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh.
I wonder what's like with the tattoos. I've never really like...
It's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened!
Yes, magic.
It worked! I'm happy we met Brok, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. I want to be different. What is this? The faces of magic. Okay.
There's something up there.
Brok. There's going to be enemies sometime soon. I can feel it.
Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure, but I'll find them.
Go.
Oh.
It's important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
What, I feel like this is about to turn into like the troll situation all over again. Called it. Start off just beating the hell out of him. Well, that's fucking stupid. Yes. Bullshit. Come on. You know that was some BS. Man. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm about to die. Go, grab this. Actually, I heal once I get enraged. Jesus, he can throw that shit far. Atreus! No! Okay, time for you to get beat down. Let's go. Oh, damn. No one would. Let's get another skill. Ooh. Let's see. Trace will help when enemies are certain vulnerable states or when Kreis is attacked. Well, you can perform any combo. Atreus can perform a variety of high stun damage when enemies are near. Okay, so I think we do this. And this. Make him look cool. Hold LB and RT. Okay. I have a bunch of cool shields, it seems. Bunch of cool shields.
What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Apple, please. Yes. I'm gonna climb this. Yes. Good stuff. I wonder how many like collectibles there are in this game, and like in total, there's probably gonna be. Because I don't remember how big the map is, but if it is as big as I remember, there's gonna be a lot of items. Okay. Got a good amount of stuff now. Am I gonna help him out again?
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Whose hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
51. Oh. I'm hoping a good bit of those are gonna be easy to find like that. There's gotta be something over here.
There's Draugr here too. They must have been fighting.
Broke us up, boy.
Did I hear him?
Yeah, it ran under.
It was a very big boar. I don't think it could run under that. I feel like the boar should.
Yes!
Do not lose it.
Oh no, he's gonna run off.
Boy?
I knew it.
Boy! Where are you?
Oh, I don't like that.
I found it! Please
hurry! Oh.
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
It sounded like he was coming from this way.
Atreus!
I'm trying to find you, bud. I'm gonna get lost in this.
What did you do? I'm sorry.
Atreus!
What is that mysterious voice? Is my question.
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. Last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought.
Where's the shoes at, bro? Can I run with him or something?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd go.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's
dead.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Oh, look, it's one of the special deers.
Boy.
I promise he's safe.
I wonder if that hurts, because that seems to be in... in him, kind of?
You won't hurt anyone.
Because look, it's like the thing is in his chest. Oh, that's kind of terrifying, to be honest, a little bit.
Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now.
Sucking the fumes.
I need two more things. Fresh red root roots just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
Yeah, you heard her boar, my man. Come on. I guess it's a good way of protecting people with the protector from the with like the thing, like the weird unfoldingness of it all.
Would this help?
Dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
That's right. Damn.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luna.
There's
a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come boy.
This underground passage
you require...
should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Good. Yeah, I know. Golly. Shut up.
I see a boat!
Wait, what? Why do you have...
Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which.
Gains a burst to health, LB and B. See, I might equip that. Can I go to socket and then nope? What's a talisman? Yeah, let's do that. It's gonna be good for battle. Well, I think this is a perfect stopping point. We've got a good bit. We got a good.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know.
I'm gonna let them finish real quick.
This is great.
Okay, but this will be the end of the episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.